is maybe, let's say, Azuka, Ugo, Ojo, Ugo. Today, the family of Ojo family are here to tell my mom, my mother-in-law, goodbye. She was a very good lady, very caring mother. So she passed, and we all came from years to pay her last respect today. So I'm grateful to Almighty God for granting us journey message from years to Nigeria to pay her this last respect. And thank God for journey message for all that came today and for all that have participated to make this day a great day. Especially the Ojo family, my loving husband, the brother-in-law, my sister-in-law, and all the Mississippi family. We will be the especially my maternal people, my brother, my family people, maternal people. They will be the kitchen people for all that happened today. I don't know how to thank them for all they did today because I don't know. And all of you that came today saw what happened. I'm just so grateful to God and to all of them for making this day a special day to celebrate my mother-in-law. Thank you everyone. Just praying God to grant you all long life prosperity so that we can live as long as Mama lived. And pray God to give us good health in mind, in body and spirit so we can live the good life and the exemplary life Mama lived. Also praying for journey messages to everyone that gathered here today so that whenever they are going, God will protect them, guide them so they have a safe trip back to their various destinations in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah, one.